Hey everybody, this is John B here, back with some more gaming action on my channel. Today I'm gonna play some Mario Kart 8. No, wrong system. Mario Kart Double Dash for the Nintendo GameCube via Nintendo Wii. And I gotta say, right now, with the GameCube jingle and the Super Mario Bros. Movie on Luigi's cell phone, that was freaking sweet. I might go see that film again while still playing in theaters, though. I'm going to do something a little bit different. I'm going to choose two characters that may seem like an unlikely pair, but let's see how it goes, guys. Man, such an epic title. And watch this, guys. If you guys hate my choice, I don't feel bad for it though, because I want to see how these two get along. At least in this world. Hi. Oh, that was close. You take over Peach and you drive. I'll take care of Yoshi and Birdo. Oh, stupid. Thank you. Oh. Oh, fudge. I don't know, maybe Peach would probably wipe Bowser if it wasn't such a jerk to her. Who knows? Stupid geyser. This is crazy here. I gotta try and get back in this race. Stupid Flomp. Yeah, this is not my time with this game here. heck hit me? Oh, somehow still in fourth place. So much more faster than me. This game is crazy. Yeah, be very careful here. That's what I'm worried about. Thank you. No! No! Oh my goodness. I didn't do it on purpose, I promise. Couldn't see that banana peel there. Yeah, there's no barrier to keep them going off the freaking stage. Not bad. Overall, still got in third place though. Well, so we still placed still in the top three. That was when Peach drove his car. Okay, even though they didn't get first place, so Peach and Bowser still work pretty good as a good team. Now, Bowser could just stop trying to take over Peach's kingdom, then maybe they could have some kind of relationship together. But in the end, Peach will probably choose Mario over Bowser any day.